Now it's a beautiful fine afternoon. One of the things that happens on warm afternoons, which this one is that the inside of the beehive gets quite warm sometimes. And that usually happens when the beehive is pretty full. And when that happens, a whole bunch of the bees decide to go outside the hive and just wait till it cools down. Just hanging out on the porch, so to speak. That's what this is. It's called bearding. It's perfectly normal. Doesn't mean they're up to anything, just hanging out. And what you'll see on the front of the hive are all nurse bees. These nurse bees, normally they're the ones that help maintain the temperature inside the hive, but if they're not needed, let's just go hang out on the porch with our mates during the evening. And look, all those bees coming back. See a lot of them, they're just sort of sitting there not doing anything. And then you've got others that are flying in, coming back from harvesting. It's not happening on all the hives. So on two of my other hives, my long hive, no bearding there. The middle hive, also a busy hive, but no bearding there. So I think this one is actually a really full hive. I need to go and have a look at it this weekend.